patriots governing Hong Kong was highlighted on Monday at a symposium in Beijing, which was attended by nearly 200 people, including officials, scholars from the mainland, Hong Kong and Macau. Then addressing the meeting, Xia Baolong, vice chairman of the National Committee of the Chinese People's Political Consultative Conference, said to ensure the steady and sustained implementation of one country, two systems, the principle of patriots governing Hong Kong must always be held. Xia is also head of the Hong Kong and Macau Affairs Office of the State Council. Following Xia's remarks, people from various sectors of Hong Kong expressed their support for the principle of patriots governing Hong Kong. They point out that such principles are widely adopted across the world and will be conducive to Hong Kong's long-term prosperity and stability. Hong Kong learned a bitter lesson during social unrest in 2019 as anti-China disruptors, Hong Kong independence elements and other radical separatists entered the power structure through electoral loopholes and caused catastrophic results, which makes to improve the electoral system a most critical and urgent task.
What Director Liu has elaborated is when everybody has to be patriotic to join the political structure. If that particular person is in a very important position, then he or she should be even more patriotic. You have to be a very firm and decisive patriot to the extent that you would be prepared to put in your every effort to defend one country, two systems, regardless of your personal sacrifices. This need to change the electoral system and arrangements in Hong Kong is for the one single purpose, is to make sure that whoever is governing Hong Kong is patriotic. And those who govern Hong Kong are not confined to the chief executive or her political team. It applies to various aspects in the political structure. That is the executive, the legislative, the judiciary, the district councils, and the civil service.
In the past few years, Hong Kong witnessed some phenomena and problems that challenged the bottom line of one country, two systems. One of direct causes is that the principle of patriots governing Hong Kong has not yet been put into effect in all fields of evidence. And in the future, it is natural to have only patriots governing the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region, and is also prescribed of implementing the one country, two system principle.
And how to achieve this is to make sure the electoral system can elect those who are qualified to be a patriot so that they can govern Hong Kong. I just feel that it is more important to let those who are in the executive council, legislative council, and also those the government bodies should have the patriots to participate, who can really achieve these aims. Therefore, I just feel that Hong Kong's prosperity and stability should be governed under all the patriots.
Observers in Hong Kong believe as long as the principle is implemented stringently and loopholes are plugged, Hong Kong will have a brighter future with patriots playing the principal role in governance.